Signal given. Ready to race. Mount Gambier race two. We're set. Ready. Racing. And pace toward the LG, missing the start there. Firstly, Designer Dream missed it by six. Emily Giggler's out quickly, goes through to lead from Bushman's Bro. Slippers away, Mr. Agro. Then came Rampaging Rick. Smarty Marty copped the check. Then Designer Dream and Teacup Tony. After the turn, Emily Giggler had the lead. Stayed up the track, the rail there for Bushman's Bro. Between them, Slippers away, finishing hard. They drive. Emily Giggler kicked to win in front of either Slippers away or Bushman's Bro. And they were followed close up next by Rampaging Rick. Then Teacup Tony made some ground from Mr. Agro, Designer Dream and Smarty Marty. The time here, we stand by. I think the three kicks to win, Emily Giggler, that's in the frame. And then we've got Slippers Away and Bushman's Bro for second and third. Number one is second, Slippers Away. So Bushman's Bro number four will be third. Three the winner, which is Emily Giggler, Dale Hogan. A Brindle Bitch, December 2015, Nolan Emily Charmer, number three. It's 3148, the numbers, 3148.